here, we can have four lines. Two lines, one on the side of the table, starting at that end of that table, that end of that table. So we have four lines coming, and then pick up your drink or coffee or orange juice on the way. All right. What do you say that we stand up and sing it off?
Bring us from the mountains before.
album seller, holiday sing-along. The National League expanded to 10 teams, with the Houston Colts and the New York Mets joining the league. The Mets, under Casey Stengel, lost 120 games. Here's a quotation that you should remember. If you don't, it was quite a day. I don't
Be there. But anyway, Greg has this great idea that all the Mary Ann Douglas conducted an adult Sunday school class on the stage of the school, and she would always have a large coffee pot sitting on the floor by her. After church service, the men would just put the organ into a box and store it in one of the school rooms until the following week. It was, of course, a big event one Sunday when a number of the congregation, after service of the Hillcrest, all drove over to the present site here and walked through the highway. There, the first shovel of dirt was turned. Congregation looked eagerly ahead to having our own building. Lots of hard work went into getting our present building ready to be moved into by October 1953. Leo Hyatt and Ernie Holm, good deacons that they were helping one Saturday morning. They started putting a stain on the post, and someone came along and commented that no, they should be kept neutral.
What do you think about this column?
Well, Leo, I think we should have went ahead and stained it.
Thank you.
Sunday prior to joining, well, Sarah decided to make her entrance into the world at that time. So Kate was in the hospital. And at this point, I think we have some unfinished business.
I was brought here from California to finish this business. Morning, Larry.
from 7 to 11 p.m. sang each song two or three times, and they were recorded, and then at a later point, by of the recordings made by the deaf selection was selected, and that was the one used. It was an exhausting evening, but also memorable for all the choir members. This was in October, and we planned to have the records available for the Christmas season. Everyone brought or bought extra to give as Christmas gifts. Each Sunday, Don Herder would get up and announce, "Well, the record should be here by next Sunday." December came and went